Hey, welcome back to EDF5. Fucking hate these red ones. They're pieces of garbage. I wonder how long my missiles chase them before they give up. I do not remember. But my shotgun, it does not give up. If they're flying around at low altitude, maybe my missiles will hit them. Got them. It did destroy it. Fuck yes. I think the worst part about this particular level is that you have to get everything's attention to make it fucking attack you. And that ain't something that I'm good at when they're that fucking fast. If I had a sniper rifle, maybe I could get them. Last 2 days, I seem to have had this problem pretty often. How do you, as a human, piss off aliens enough to make them come over and actually fight you? No, I had the opposite problem yesterday, but it's still a problem. I guess the answer to pissing them off is to try and get them to get trapped underneath a building. They don't like doing that on their own, do they? They're not rats. They're like pigeons, rats that fly. So far, in the years that I've run this channel, I have compared aliens to koalas. I've compared them to pigeons. I've compared them to so many goddamn things. I'm not really sure what I believe anymore about aliens. Maybe they are koalas. Maybe they're pigeons. Maybe koalas are the rats of Australia. Except for they have rats in Australia. So I'm pretty damn sure that rats in Australia would just be rats. Piece of garbage. Hold still long enough for my shit to catch you. Normally I wouldn't be opposed to a little bit of mass destruction everywhere, but it's very annoying that the alien is the one making me cause it, rather than me just causing it of my own damn volition, which is what I would prefer. And fuck you. Fuck you very much. Oh, this one. I remember this one. Oh, man. Pretty sure this one's all about a bunch of things being real pissed off and walking towards us, which means big groups of things getting fucked up by missiles. Oh, or me killing myself because I ran sideways. You know you gotta watch that shit when you're a mobile missile launching platform. I was hoping I could avoid using the shotgun this whole time. I'd just shoot them from a long distance. Looks like froggies don't like me being a fucking sniper with my... with my missile launcher so fucking close to them. They probably would have tolerated it if I'd stood a couple miles away. Somebody has sag material. Just kind of caving in frog skulls while I fly around the battlefield. I feel like an angel of death, perhaps. I don't know if that's a little bit too dramatic, but hey, that dude's scream earlier makes me feel histrionic. Just in case you're not aware, and somebody decides they ever want to actually watch through these, this level right here is a farm. It's a really, really good one, too. But not on... well, actually, you know what? It's a pretty good farm on any difficulty setting. You're fighting frogs, so if you can stay at a good distance away from them, with any class, then you're going to fuck them up, and you're going to win. In fact, if you really want to make it a good fucking farm mission, you just make sure that the guys on top of the buildings don't die. I mean, I'm not saying protect the aliens, but it is essentially protect them. Just don't shoot at them. You shoot at the frogs on the ground and not the ones on the building. You can win this one pretty easy and go around and collect shit while there's one last one alive. They can't hit him up there, so they just... your friends, even if they survive the entire ordeal, they can't do anything about it. They'll just sit there and be kind of annoyed that they can't kill the guy. So you can dodge around all of his fire. This is a good farm. There's a couple good farms in this game. Look at the map. You see my radar over there, all that fucking green out there? You can see red and green boxes all over the place. If I hadn't killed everybody, I could have just run around and got it all. That mission's called Iron Wall. It's a really good fucking farm. I hope you enjoyed watching it, though, and I hope you come back for the next one. I'll see y'all later. Bye.